Hello, friends. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Kavu Creative. Today, we create a star logo in Adobe Illustrator. We already made many video tutorials on logo. I recommend watching my previous video tutorials. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Double clicks on the artboard tool in the tool menu. In display option, tick on show center mark. Select any one color from swatches. Make stroke off. Select the star tool from the tool menu. Holding shift plus alt key and make a star from the center. Select the pen tool from the tool menu. Change dark to light color from swatches. Click on center, then next anchor point, again next anchor points, then click on center to complete the shape. Click on the shape and select the rotate tool from the tool menu. Holding the alt key and click on the center. Right angle equals 72 degrees and click on the copy button. Then press the Ctrl plus D key 3 times. If you want to use 2 colors for logo, then done. But here we want to use multiple colors. So, select the shape and right click and select transform and click on reflect and press on the copy button. Now, holding the shift key and put it into the proper position. Again, select the rotate tool from the tool menu. Holding the alt key and click on the center. Right angle equals 72 degrees and click on the copy button. Then press the Ctrl plus D key 3 times. Now change the color of every shape from color swatches. Use light and dark color combination. Now, it looks marvelous. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding my tutorial, please ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks again.